is Nidhi Singh and welcome to Friday Flashback. Former Nissan chief Carlos Ghosn has been released from Japan jail after posting a $4.5 million bail. Ninja Van has teamed up with ride-hailing firm Grab to expand its logistics service in Singapore. Japanese electronics giant Hitachi has agreed to buy US-based firm JR Automation Technologies for $1.4 billion. That's all for this week. See you next Friday.